Hello everybody, so today we are heading towards Dubai. It's a short 3-day trip and we're taking a direct flight from Chandigarh to Dubai. It's IndiGo which flies to Dubai. It's almost 3.5 hours flying time and we'll be landing in Dubai by the evening, and we didn't want to waste the day, so straight away we went to Dubai Marina for our dinner. And here comes the first morning, and today we'll be heading towards Burj Khalifa, the world's tallest building, and we'll be also covering the Dubai Aquarium. And so first of all, we'll straight away go to the Burj Khalifa, as we didn't want to miss the evening as well as the day view. As you can see the pictures, they look so amazing. And after we come down from the Burj Khalifa, we can take some lovely pictures in the evening time. Actually, this is my favorite picture. And here is a clip from the aquarium. And then we headed towards the Dubai Mall, as both of them are interconnected. And here comes the second day, as my brother, he wanted to go for a skydive. He wanted to experience it and I was a bit scared, so I just let him only try. And frankly telling you, he was quite happy, as you can see in the pictures, and the view was like wow. And after finishing up from there, we went to Burj Al Arab, as it was just nearby. And here comes the third last day. We'll be heading towards Chandigarh in the evening. So before that, we'll be heading towards the Dubai Marina and we'll be going for our yacht ride. And you can see the pictures, the view looks so amazing, and this is actually the best time to visit Dubai. And after this, we'll be heading towards Chandigarh. Our flight is almost like after midnight, so we have enjoyed all our 3 days. And here is the Dubai Eye, by the way. And I'll see you in my next video. Take care of yourself. Enjoy.